It's awfully dark in here. Let's play a game. You have to try and find me. You should try that toy later. I have a feeling you'll be in for a big surprise. You're getting colder. Nope. You're getting warmer. Nope. That's a one-of-a-kind cuckoo clock, made by Geppetto himself. You should try that toy later. I have a feeling you'll be in for a big surprise. Hey, how about a story? Oh, hi there. Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket. Have you ever heard of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs? Peter Pan, Dumbo, or Alice in Wonderland? They're all in this book. Would you like me to read you a story? I kind of need some help. On a dark and rainy night, a long, long time ago, in a kingdom far, far away, in a quaint little cottage, deep within a beautiful enchanted forest, there lived a... pardon me. It's just that I've been reading these stories for so many years that... Say, I have an idea. I'll pick out each of the happy ending pages, then you can guess which story to put them back into. Sort of like a game. Ah, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Now there's a happy ending for you. Snow White and the Prince live happily ever after. In the happy ending to Dumbo, Dumbo the Flying Elephant is finally reunited with his mother, Mrs. Jumbo. In this happy ending, Alice travels to Wonderland, but makes it back home, and without losing her head. In the happy ending to Peter Pan, Captain Hook is chased off by Tick-Tock the Crocodile. Peter lives on as feisty as ever, and he never, ever has to grow up. Now that we have the happy ending, it's time for you to open the storybook and find the right story. Thank you. better put this one on the shelf. At least until someone can shed a little light on this situation. Well, as I live and breathe, the Blue Fairy.
Sir Jiminy, you are an official conscience, entrusted with the duty of helping others choose between right and wrong. Did you do something wrong tonight?
No! Well, I mean, I did tear out these pages, but I was just trying to... I mean, it's just a book.
Jiminy, once a story is read, it becomes alive in the imagination of the person who heard the story. By removing the happy endings, the heroes were left in peril, and the villains put in control.
Huh. Some conscience I turned out to be. My friend and I'll put the pages back.
No, no. The villains have already started to change the stories. You are going to have to travel into the stories to fix them.
We can do that, m'lady. I hope.
Hello there!
Oh! Hello!
I'm out, and you're out too.
No, I'm not. My name is In. How could you forget that? I live right next door to you.
Don't start. I meant our new guests here are out, and you probably want to go in. Inside the stories, that is.
Now, why would you want to do that? Haven't you heard all of the villains have taken over?
Well, perhaps our guests can help.
What do you mean? Help the villains?
No, no. Helping the villains would be wrong. Our guest must do what's right and help the storybook heroes.
Oh, yeah.
But before we let you enter, we must make sure that you know what the heroes look like.
Okay, let's all look for Pinocchio. When you find him, point to where he is.
Excellent! There's Pinocchio. Now for something a bit more difficult. Let's find TikTok from the story of Peter Pan.
Right. By the way, who's TikTok?
He's...
There he is! Hey, TikTok, you're late on the rent again.
Now let's look for Peter.
Now it's time to search for Jiminy Cricket.
Hey, I'm right here.
There's Jiminy. I say, that was like trying to find a needle in a haystack.
Actually, it was more like trying to find a carved cricket on a wood door, if you want to be precise.
Yes. Well, next we have to find Alice from Alice in Wonderland.
Hello, Alice!
Now we must search for another fair maiden by the name of Snow White. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? There she is, it's Snow White. Now it's time for you to find Dopey. That's Dopey.
There you go again, making fun of our talented guest.
Now it's time to find Little Tinkerbell.
There you are, Tinkerbell! You're the light of my life!
Now, here's a tricky one. You have to try to find the Cheshire Cat. There's the Cheshire Cat. Now we have to look for Grumpy from Snow White and the Seven Dwarves.
There's Grumpy!
Ooh, he doesn't look happy.
You just need to find a few more of our friends, and then you'll be ready to enter the stories. Let's look for Sleepy.
There's Sleepy! Well, what do you know? He's sleeping. There's a big surprise.
Now we have to find the White Rabbit, because he's late for a very important date.
There's the White Rabbit!
Good. Now let's look for Dumbo.
There you go again, calling our guests' names.
There's Dumbo. Now you have to find Doc.
would it be possible? I mean, could it be all right with you? I mean, can't you just let us bask in the glory of having found Dumbo for one measly little second before barking out the name of the next missing person? Would that be all right with you?
We're on the last one.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Hey, what's up, Doug?
Try to remember who we work for. Our guest has just proven that they know what all of the storybook heroes look like, and they're ready to enter. We'll swing open and let you go in.
But I don't want to go.
I meant them!
Ooh, well, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the door today.
Come on! This is gonna be some adventure! Whoa! These things sure look familiar. Hey, they're all from the different stories. Pick one. Well, he's this baby elephant that lives in the circus, and his ears are so big that everyone teases him. Then one day he realizes that his big ears are what makes him special. He can use them to fly. Honest. That's why they call him Dumbo the Flying Elephant.
Villains and villainesses, please give a nasty cold welcome to Dumbo the Flying Elephant!
I certainly don't remember the circus tent looking this way, but I guess that's what happens when a bunch of clowns take over.
Say, Mrs. Jumbo, why the long trunk?
Because tonight the audience is filled with villains who just laugh at the most dreadful things. And worst of all, Dumbo can't fly anymore. But the clowns keep forcing him to do his high dive act just so they can keep the audience entertained.
Don't worry, Mrs. Jumbo. My friend here is a pretty talented character. We'll find a way to save Dumbo. We just need you to give us a lift.
Start by making the clown with the paddle hit the other clown instead of Dumbo. By golly, he hit the ground again. Maybe next time you can try to bounce him off the beach ball. Uh-oh.
Drop the elephant!
It looks like everything moved back again. You'll have to start from the beginning again. Hey, that looks like a good angle for the cannon. Boy, that clown is a glutton for punishment. I think you should try to get him to land on the side of the teeter-totter that's closer to us. Now make sure everything is set where you want it before you make Bumpy jump again. Hey, that looks like a good angle for the cannon. The circus lion should go on the other end. Maybe you can turn on the fire hydrant. If you can get the circus lion to land on the wrench. Now make
Drop
sure everything is set where you want it before you make Bumpy jump again. Hey, that looks like a good angle for the cannon.
Oh, The water pressure mustn't be strong enough to get him all the way up. Uh-oh.
Drop the
elephant! It looks like everything moved back again. You'll have to start from the beginning again.
Hey, that looks like a good angle for the cannon. By an inch. Not that it makes it hurt any less. You know, when Bumpy jumped up and grabbed the first trapeze bar, I could have sworn I saw this sandbag next to me move.
2 hours later.
Hey, that looks like a good angle for the cannon. Well, we must be doing something right. Dumbo can fly again. Let's get back to the storybook and make sure he finds his mother. Isn't that sweet? There's nothing stronger than the bond between a mother and her child, especially if they're both elephants. Say, that was pretty swell. You actually saved one of the stories, but there's three more where that came from. Which one do you want to tackle next? Well, it looks like our next story is Alice in Wonderland. Alice has been on a lot of strange adventures, but she's always managed to keep her head.
By order of the Queen, we have orders to be prepared to prepare to remove Alice's head!
Boy, those darn villains always seem to know when to chime in, don't they?
Oh dear, no! If I go home without my head, my mother will be so very unhappy with me.
Oh no! This ending has really gone to pieces. Whoa! Alice has got to be around here someplace. Alice, sorry we're a little late. I guess there's not much we can do for you.
Oh, of course there is. You can find my body.
We have it right here.
Oh, good. Would you be so kind as to bring it to me? I'm somewhere in a beautiful maze of bushes. Please hurry.
Well, come on, let's get hopping. Who knows how long it'll take to find our way?
Your way? There's no way here but the Queen's way! If the cricket and his friend move, off with their heads!
Just follow my voice. It'll lead you right to me.
If I'm going to lose my head over a girl, well, it might as well be Alice.
Just
look around.
My voice.
Until you can figure out which entrance Alice's voice is coming from the loudest.
Hurry, this are coming.
I'm over here. I'm all alone.
Good choice. You've got to stop this one, quick. You've got to stop this one, quick. Hey, watch out. Grab that thing before it hits us. Grab that thing before it hits us. You've got to stop this one, quick.
Don't forget about me.
Oh, now she's going forward.
No, she's going backwards.
Forward.
If we follow the White Rabbit, we'll get out of here. But if we follow Alice's voice, we'll get ahead.
This certainly is a curious garden.
There you go. That's using your head. Or at least your ears. Hey! Watch out! Clear away that smoke! Hey! Watch out! Excuse the pun.
Please hurry. My nose is itching.
Quickly, this way. She's waiting for you.
Just keep following my voice.
Yep, Alice's voice was definitely the loudest from this direction. You've got to stop this one, quick! You've got to stop this one, quick! Grab that thing before it hits us! Stop that Cheshire Cat! Clear away that smoke! Grab that thing before it hits us!
Just follow my
Look
voice.
Around until you can
right
figure out
me.
Which entrance Alice's voice is coming from the loudest.
Now she's going forward.
No, she's going backward.
Forward.
Backward.
Forward.
Backward.
Forward.
I'm over here. I'm all alone. And even worse, I have no body.
Good work. This path will help us get to Alice. Clear away that smoke! Clear away that
Halt!
Smoke!
Halt!
Grab that thing before it hits us!
Halt!
You've got to stop this one! Stop that Cheshire Cat! Alice's voice sounds closer. I'll bet we're about halfway there.
This certainly is a curious garden.
Yep, Alice's voice was definitely the loudest from this direction. You've got to stop this one, quick! You've got to stop this one, quick! You've got to stop this one, quick! Hey, watch out! Excuse the pun. Grab that thing before it hits us! Clear away that smoke!
Please hurry! My
If we follow the White Rabbit, we'll get out of here. But if we follow Alice's voice, we'll get ahead. Excuse the pun.
Don't forget about me!
Good work! This path will help us get to Alice. Clear away that smoke! Grab that thing before it hits us! You've got to stop this one, quick! Clear away that smoke! You've got to stop this one, quick! Stop that Cheshire Cat! Now it sounds like Alice's voice is really close. We're almost there!
She's getting warmer.
No, she's getting colder.
Warmer.
Colder.
Warmer.
Colder.
I'm all alone.
Look around.
And even
until
worse,
you can figure out
I have no
which
body.
Entrance Alice's voice is coming from the loudest.
This way.
Good choice. Clear away that smoke. You've got to stop this one. Quick. Stop that Cheshire Cat. Clear away that smoke. You've got to stop this one. Quick. You've got to stop this one. Quick.
You are. I'm very surprised at you, though, running off like that. And just when I needed you for support.
Guess that's why they call this place Wonderland.
Come, come, there's no time to waste. We must find the White Rabbit so he can lead us home.
Hurry, the guards are on their way.
Out of the way, I...
Here you go, friend. You'll need this paintbrush. Come
Who
on,
there?
Paint roses.
Come, come, there's no time to waste.
Out of the way.
Good choice. Grab that thing before it hits us. You've got to stop this one. Quick. Grab that thing before it hits us. Clear away that smoke. You've got to stop this one. Quick.
Come
on. Paint the roses.
If we follow the White Rabbit, we'll get out of here.
Out of the way, I'm...
Good choice. You've got to stop this one. Quick. Clear away that smoke. Grab that thing before it hits us. You've got to... Hurry, paint that rose tree.
If we follow the White Rabbit, we'll get out of here.
Out of the way, I'm late.
Good work! Come on, paint the roses.
If we follow the White Rabbit, we'll get out of here.
Good choice! Clear away that smoke! You've got to stop this one, quick! Grab that thing before it hits us! Paint the roses white, you know, to distract the guards. You've got to stop this one, quick! Grab that thing before it hits us! I think we're about halfway home.
Out of the way, I'm late, I'm late.
Good work. Grab that thing before it hits us. Clear away that smoke. You've got to stop this one. Quick, grab that thing before... Hurry, paint that rose tree.
The queen.
Oops. Sorry, officer.
If we follow the White Rabbit, we'll get out of here.
Out of the...
Good work!
Paint
the roses white,
you
know, to destroy... Oops! Sorry, officer.
Come, come, there's no time to waste.
Oh, out of the way, I'm late, I'm late. For a very important...
Good choice. Grab that thing before it hits us. You've got to stop this one. Grab that thing before it hits us. Come
go
on,
there.
Paint the roses. You've got... If two more of those clear away that smoke!
Come, come, there's no time to waste.
Oh, out of the way.
Good choice. You've got to stop this one, quick. Clear away that smoke! Grab that thing before it hits us! Hurry,
oh,
paint that rose tree!
The queen.
Grab that thing grab that thing before it hits us!
If we follow the white rabbit, we'll get out of here!
Out of the way, I'm late.
Good work. Grab that thing before it hits us. Clear away that smoke. You've got to stop this one. Quick. Hurry, take that rose tree. Clear away that smoke. Grab that thing before it hits us! Now we're really close to getting home.
Oh, out of the way, I'm late.
Good choice. Clear away that smoke. Grab that thing before it hits us.
Paint the roses white, you know, to distract the guards.
You've got to stop this one. Quick, grab that thing before it hits us. You've got to stop this one. Quick. You've got to stop this one. You've got to stop this one. Quick. Grab that thing before it hits. Grab that thing before it hits us. Grab that thing before it hits us. Clear away that smoke! You've got to stop this one. Quick! Clear away that smoke! Hurry, paint that rose tree! You've got to stop this one. Quick! Clear away that smoke!
Here, eat this. It was very nice of you to save me and my story. Please do drop by again.
Looks like Alice made it back home. I just love a happy ending.
Two stories down and two to go. What's next?
Smee, bring me Peter Pan at once. We're going to have a sword fight.
But, Cap'n, Peter Pan always wins.
Tonight will be different, Smee. Tonight will be different.
Hmm, sure sounds like something's rotten in Neverland. The only thing scarier than that big skull is the big guy it used to belong to.
So much for never growing up, eh, Peter?
Peter, you bore me. What say you to this? We just call this a win for me, and you can settle in early this evening and retire.
Forever!
Retire? Never! Not while I can still hold this blade steady enough to run you through! Use it to run this old codfish through the gizzard!
What's this?
If you've got a taste for cold steel, then get up here, you scurvy swab!
Pick up the sword.
Friend of Peter's is no friend of mine.
Tablot, look, just move your sword to where the shield is.
That's it.
There's an opening in the crow's nest.
That's it.
One pirate jab first, block him, then jab the other pirate. Listen, you can hear which side the pirates are coming from. One pirate jab first, block him, then jab the other pirate.
Alive, you blithering bloom rat! There's nowhere to run.
Oh, drat!
Should you attack an unarmed foe?
Things were finally turning in my favor, and then you had to show up.
Let's get back to the book, so you can see Hook get his, in the end.
For setting things right. And if you ever need to find me, I'm in the book.
Well, this is it, my friend. Just one more story. Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs has one of my favorite happy endings. But I have a feeling things may have changed since the last time I read it. So, what do you say? Can you help me get out of this thorny situation? That's the stuff. Ooch! 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 Ow! That's the stuff. Ooch! That's the stuff. That's the stuff. Not bad. That's the stuff. Now you just have to move these last two branches. That's it. Move that branch off to the side. Hey, you did it! You not only freed me, but you cleared a path to that big apple? Guess the evil queen's been doing some redecorating. Wanted to visit the Big Apple. I just imagined it being under better circumstances.
Come, my dearie. Just take a bite of this apple. One bite. And then I'll release your seven little friends from my dungeon.
Quick! We have to save Snow White before it's too late.
Thank you.
Oh no, it looks like we're too late.
Poor Snow White. In my version of the story, there is no prince to save you, and soon the Seven Dwarfs will be joining you in eternal slumber.
Boy, talk about an unhappy ending.
When the last grain of sand falls through this hourglass, my next poisoned apple will be ready.
Uh-oh, that doesn't give us much time before Old Witchy comes back again. Hey, let's take a closer look at those ingredients. Try putting it in the cauldron. I'm sure you can find something in here to set. Here's something to create a blast of wind.
Now we should go back to those shelves of ingredients.
Hey, let's take a closer look at those ingredients. I'm sure you can find something in here to set things right. But remember, the quick... Here we go. This is it. The potion to create someone's true love. Here's something to create a blast of wind. I'm sure you can find something in here to set things right. But remember, the queen uses these potions to do her evil bidding. So try to stay on the straight and narrow.
Now we should go back to those shelves of ingredients.
Magnesium sulfate. Moonstar.
Mummy dust.
Bacchus elixir. I don't think those things work together. Magnesium sulfate. Wow! Moonstar.
Mummy dust.
Sting of scorpion. Bacchus elixir.
When you're done,
spark up the fire and fall. Great! Now we can use blast of wind. I'm sure you can find to make a thunderbolt. Sunstar. Dark of night. Moonstar.
Thank you.
dark of night. Cactus juice. Just plain bad stuff. Blast of wind. When you're done, there you go. Now we can use Thunderbolt. I'm sure you can find something, the potion for sleeping death. As your official conscience, I'm warning you, this one is bad news. Now we should go back to those shelves of ingredients. I'm sure you can find something in here to set things right. But remember, the queen uses these potions to do her evil bidding. So try to stay on the straight and narrow.
Say, if you want to start a new spell, just...
Cactus juice. I'm sure you can find something in here to set things right. But remember,
say, if you want to start a new spell... Thunderbolt.
I don't think those things work together. I'm sure you can find something in here to set things right. But remember, the queen uses these potions to do her evil bidding. So try to stay on the straight and narrow. Morpheus Dream. Dark of night. Cactus juice.
Thunderbolt. Those are green apples. When you're done putting in all of the ingredients that you want, wow!
I'm sure you... Here we go. This is it. The potion to create someone's true love.
Rose petals?
Sunstar.
Blast of wind. Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt.
Eris Elixir.
When you're done putting in all of the ingredients that you want, that's the stuff.
Thank you.
Would you look at that? Now the story of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs ends like it's supposed to. They all live happily ever after, all thanks to you. Hey, let's see what's next in the storybook.
Wow, you did it! You actually fixed all of the stories. Now we just have to put these pages back in the book, and we're done. Hey, who took all of the happy endings?
Not me. I just took this one. I only took one page as well. Ready? Aim! Fire!
Quick! We have to take cover! Cover? That's it! Grab the magic storybook! Watch out! There are villains from the other stories off to the side! Fire at the nets! To shake loose those hooligan pirates! The nets to shake loose those hooligan pirates. Pat, tilt the book so you can aim the cannonballs back where you want it to go. Fire at the nets to shake loose those hooligan pirates. That's it. See how that net flew off? Now you can get a clear shot of the mast. Just one more turnbuckle to go. Timber! More masts to go. Face the other villains, pan all the way over and click. Just one more mast to go. That'll knock the wind out of her sails. Pan and tilt the book so you can aim the cannonball back where you want it to go. So you can aim the cannonballs back where you want it to go. Watch out! There are pillars from the other stories off to the sides. Face the other villains, pan all the way over and click. That's the stuff! Hooks retreated to Skull Rock. Good shot!
Double track! I hate happy endings.
Watch out! There are villains from the other stories off to the sides. Watch out! There are villains from the other stories off to the sides.
Don't let her get away!
Hey, there she goes! That's it! Just a few more hits. That place will be an apple turnover. Oh, she hid inside. Aim for the front door of the big poison apple.
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
Watch out! There are villains from...
Pan and tilt the book so you can aim the pies and bowling pins back where you want them to go! To hit the clowns at the top, keep the book angled up more! The ringmaster looks worn out. Just a few more hits ought to do it. To hit the clowns at the top, keep the book angled up more!
Watch out! There are villains from the other stories off to the sides. Watch out! There are villains from the other stories off to the sides. Try to knock down as many of those card soldiers as you can.
So you can aim the croquet ball back where you want them to go.
Pan and tilt the book so you can aim the croquet ball back where you want them to go.
Thank you.
That's a straight flush. She's retreating to her topiary. That's a statue made out of shrubbery. To aim it to the mouth of that topiary statue, keep the book angled up more. She's firing at us from her mouth. Try to bounce those things back up there. Looks like we put all of the happy endings back, and then some.
Yes, that new story is the story of Villain's Night Out. It tells of a cricket who redeems himself and his newfound friend, who saves the heroes of the storybook and becomes the greatest storybook hero ever. Remember, you've saved all the heroes and their endings, too. Now you can play in their worlds, many or few. Tonight, your imagination has grown, so I grant you a surprise for the toys that you own.
Goodbye, m'lady.